Seattle Public Schools have now reached an agreement with the teachers union. Last night, they made it official, too, that the schools will begin in Seattle on September 4th. They also agreed to start times. Kindergarten through 8th grade will start at 8:30 in the morning. Middle school and high school students get an extra half hour and begin at 9, of course, remotely.